I love table tennis because table tennis is a fun game. Whether you have the skills or not, you can just pick up a racket and play. Nobody cares if you play so good. I think everybody plays table tennis. I normally believe in myself, and I never thought it could be so fast like this. But initially, I had some great winnings, and that was the reason why my ranking keep going up. Initially, I never thought I could go up so faster than this. I started playing table tennis when I was 7 years old on the street. Initially, I thought it's something I would be doing for fun. But about 2 years of playing, a man called Oluwole Abolarin from Oyo State in Nigeria brought me into the hall. I normally play outside, and since then he has been training with me and correcting some of my mistakes. Sometimes I find it very difficult to sleep until 12 a.m. and sometimes I sleep 1 a.m. and wake up 9 a.m. every day because I have to practice 10 a.m. and 1 hour is enough for me to get prepared for the morning practice. Presently, I normally practice 4 hours per day, 2 hours morning and 2 hours afternoon or night. Normally in Africa, 90% of the population wants to move to Europe because they believe they are going to have better life in Europe. And moving to Europe, it's something great to my life because it was not easy then to get a club in Portugal, but I give thanks to God for moving to Europe easily for me. I think I've been so lucky in my career. Currently I'm playing in Portugal, GD Toledo, with two Portuguese, Diogo Silva and André Silva, and we normally practice together. I love surfing internet to relax by staying on Facebook or Messenger. And I love to sleep also to relax. I met my wife in 2006 in city of Lagos. I was a member of Nigerian table tennis team, and she is also a member of Nigerian table tennis team. I think it has not been easy, but I must give kudos to my wife because without her supporting me to be going out and there, it's going to be more difficult, but she gave me all the support to travel a lot, and I give thanks to my wife. I think she is so proud of me because she never believed I could go so far like this in my career. And she's a source of joy for me. Ever since I met her, my career has been going up and up. My inspiration so far has been my two parents, my father and my mother. And the next is my wife, because without her giving me an opportunity to travel, it's going to be very difficult. And the biggest of all is the current president of Nigerian table tennis. The man has been inspiring me so much ever since I met him. Presently, we are having a lot of great kids in Nigeria for the future. And I think somebody is going to be so much more better than me in the future. The most memorable moment for me in my career is men's 2014 World Cup in Germany, because I got to quarterfinal against all expectation. Nobody expected that I could go so far, and I give thanks to God for qualified to quarterfinal. It's an honor to me and something great to my career. Playing against Sanjike was an honor to me because I've been dreaming of playing against some of the Chinese stars, and today is the biggest day of my career. It was not that easy. I never thought I could win 2 sets, but I give thanks to God that I was able to record some victory against Sanjike.
Never surrender. Look at Zhang Jike being surprised here. And time again, the ball comes flying back to his half of the table. And he even scores in that topspin rally.
And now, the winner for the evening of Male Table Tennis Star,
Quadri Aruna.
Quadri Aruna of Nigeria.
Good evening, everyone. Today is the best day of my career and my life. I would like to say thanks to the organizers of this event, to all other nominees in the Star Point of the Year and Male Star Athlete of the Year. I would like to let all of you know that we all deserve this, but I'm just being lucky to be the winners. I would like to dedicate this unbelievable award to all my fans around the world who take their time to vote for me. Thanks to everyone.
I am Quadri Aruna from Nigeria.